Alright. Just made something new, or I put two cool things together. Took the EQD Life pedal over here, and I took the matamp preamp green citrus overdrive and put that after it. And I got this 9-string awesome Matt Pikeness going on, going into a PV Triple X 212, just on the clean channel. Bridge pickup is a lace finger burner. Alright, so we're going to start with the EQD side, just the rat. I have an asymmetrical clipping, I should also point out. Green tone and volume. Some of the octave now. So without the octave. Side. Now we have the boost side. So there's about 4 o'clock. So there's without it. Alright, here we go. So there's good clean. Turn the bass down more. There's plenty of bass to it as it is. There's the bass all the way off. Turn the bass all the way up. You kind of need more of the gain crank to really get the effects of that bass. So we'll add in just the boost. Boost on the matamp. octave distortion side.
Great night.